Hi everyone, you are watching Gadget Zone. What's up guys, Mufassir here. In this video I am going to unbox the all new Samsung Galaxy A30s. It has the same specification the last A30 has, but it has some changes. So let's check out the changes what it has. Firstly, the new device come with new colors. I'm having the Prism Crush White, how it sounds. Also, it has another two cool feature comparing to the last A30. So let's check what are the features. As usual, Infinity V display, a on-screen fingerprint sensor and a triple camera sensor. There is no change in display. It comes with the 6.4 inch, the same display that we see on the last A30. But now it has a on-screen fingerprint sensor and a C-type connector. So now it's time to check the color. The Prism Crush White. Honestly, the color seems to be very nice. I am having the black color too, but I like it, the white crush. I am just crushed with it. Coming to the display, it has a Super AMOLED resolution display, 1080 into 2314 pixels. It sounds great. Samsung, you guys are great. I appreciate you. So now we can check out the on-screen fingerprint sensor. How it perform, is it fast or is it too laggy? So now we can check it. I will give you an exact review about it. So now I am ready to use the fingerprint sensor. My first attempt. Wow, dismatch it. Yeah, it's second time it's work. We can check another time. Yeah, it's to work too. Yeah, now it's working much faster than I expected. But there was a problem. If you apply a screen protector on it, it will take some time to sense out your finger. So that's all with the fingerprint sensor. Coming to the performance, it has the same chipset last we saw on the A30, the octa-core chipset. It has only two major differences: the on-screen fingerprint sensor and the triple camera. So now you can see the black one. Do you feel the black is much better than the white? I feel the opposite. The white is more better than the black one. So thanks for watching. Hope you liked the video. Please consider subscribing. See you in another video. Thank you.